Just a quick one for you today. YouTube has just announced the ability to add chapters to your videos. And by just, I mean a couple of days ago, and I'm a bit late to the party. But here's how you do it. Now, this might seem a bit hacky, but I promise it's the official way of how you do this. Simply visit the YouTube studio and go into your video overview. And from there, edit the video you want chapters added to. The first chapter you add always has to be at 00:00. If you don't do that, your chapters just won't appear. But after that, you can add as many chapters as you'd like. They just have to be at least 10 seconds long. How will this change your videos? If we take a look at the player on a desktop, you'll see that the playback bar has been divided into multiple segments or chapters. This will help viewers get to exactly what they're looking for. And something similar can be seen on mobiles. Here, the playback bar, if you start scrolling, will automatically snap to the beginning of each chapter. As to why I think you should be doing this, there's two reasons why I think chapters might help you and your channel. Firstly, it will help the viewer navigate your videos. This is especially useful if you're doing how-tos or top 10 type of videos. Secondly, if you search for something on Google, you'll often find a video in top spot, and that video will automatically be clipped to start at the relevant part. Now, I can't be sure of this, but I wouldn't be surprised if these chapters somehow go into that whole system. Plus, chapters give you the opportunity to add even more keywords to your video description, which is always a good thing. Right, that's about it from me today. If this video did help you out, please leave me a like and perhaps consider subscribing. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.